So Guilty Flavors is what I believe is the first sample of ice cream made from plastic waste.
Once you break down the plastics, in this case PET, once you break it down into its building blocks, we call those monomers, you can turn those into many, many different things. I even had members of the public email me saying it's irresponsible to encourage people to eat plastic. And I think it's this thing that there's this perhaps misconception around what it actually is by the end of the process, that it is no longer plastic. But I think as part of that, it is really important that we take the safety side of it really, really seriously, and we make it very clear that this has to go through exactly the same regulatory processes and food standard processes as any other food ingredient. And only once it's been through all of those would it go anywhere near any kind of consumer product.
This project started from a very big frustration about how the plastic recycling system cannot keep up, and also that despite all the information around plastic production is not decreasing, it's actually increasing.